press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Last year also I was supposed to come, but unfortunately I couldn't. So this year I'm here, and yeah, I'm looking forward to going inside and like seeing what is happening. I don't have an icon. I've never had an icon. I've never really followed anybody. But there are a lot of people who actually everyone dresses up really well these days. I think it was started by Sonam and Ria, and I think what they do, they're always like pushing the envelope a little bit more, and they're trying out new things. They're very experimental. They're not scared to sort of. Recently, I loved what Deepika did and what Charlene did with Deepika's outfits at Cannes. I think they took the risk and it sort of paid off. It was beautiful. But yeah, I think there are a lot of people who have a great personal style, like Neha Dupia, Kangna, Kalki. So I think it's that's what stands out, right? If you're comfortable in the clothes you wear and you sort of carry it, and you have, you know, you're not doing it or wearing something because it's supposed to look nice or it's cool, it's meant to be trending or whatever, but something that you feel good in. And I think that's what's most important in fashion. I think comfort is... at the topmost, should be at the topmost priority. Thank you. Well, we're all excited. The trailer response has been very, very overwhelming. But you know, I think when you have the right intent and you make something which you believe in, and it's a script that we all sort of read for the first time and we jumped. I remember reading the script and messaging Anubhav Sinha sir immediately saying like, oh my god, what have you done, you know, because it's such a strong script on paper. And I think it was, we just had such a, it was a party. We shot in Lucknow and it was a great team, everyone, it was an ensemble, right? So many fabulous actors, and we genuinely, there's genuinely a lot of love, and we just love hanging out with each other, so we had a great time. Thank you.